all great things in this world have happened because there was great leadership. It's only great leadership that makes a difference. Ordinary leadership never makes a difference. I've read, I've heard, I've seen, I've visited, I've coached. In the last 17, 18 years of my coaching career, hundreds and thousands of entrepreneurs. And I've read about companies and I've read about industries. And I've seen that there are companies where teams are excited, where teams are inspired. I've seen that there are new products which come out every year. I've heard and I've read that there are innovations happening on a regular basis. I've seen that teams are excited to scale new heights. Aisa maine dekha hai. I've seen visions being set. I've seen visions being scaled and reached. I've seen this. I've heard and I've read. I've also read where industries don't move forward. I've also seen where teams are demotivated. I've seen where the leader says, go, and the team looks at him. Kute. I've seen where teams question the leadership. The answer is simple. Why in some companies there is a lot of momentum, and why in some companies there is no movement? It's leadership. Teams are same, products are same, markets are same. It's only leadership which is different. And that's why we need leadership. And that's why we say great leadership will always make a difference. Poor leadership will never make a difference. Look back into history. Look back into history. Every revolution, every kranti, jo bhi koi bhi kranti hui hai life mein, duniya mein, koi bhi kranti jo hui hai, koi bhi revolution life mein agar aaya hai, uske peeche ek hi insaan tha. ऐसा नहीं हुआ कि 50-100 लोग इकट्ठे होकर ना क्रांति करते. शुरुआत एक इंसान से हुई है. कोई भी एक्टिविटी है उसके पीछे एक इंसान था. उस इंसान ने उस कॉन्सेप्ट के ऊपर, उस थॉट के ऊपर उसने काम किया. टू द एक्सटेंट ऑफ बीइंग अलोन उसने उस प्रेजेंट कस्टम को ललकारा, उसने उस प्रेजेंट सिस्टम को ललकारा. इवन टू द एक्सटेंट ऑफ बीइंग आउटकास्टेड, इवन टू द एक्सटेंट की दुनिया एक तरफ और वो एक तरफ, लेकिन वो डटा रहा, वो खड़ा रहा. That is the beginning of a revolution. A revolution never starts, never started because there were 100-200 people who were together. It started with one person. और ये जमाने का दस्तूर है कि लोग कभी साथ में नहीं आते जब तक उनको विश्वास नहीं होता कि ये साथ आना सही होगा कि नहीं. तो एक इंसान जिसका वो आइडिया है उसको उस आइडिया पे अटल होना पड़ता है, और उतने समय तक अटल रहना पड़ता है, उतने समय तक उस पर स्थिर रहना पड़ता है जब तक और लोग उस पर विश्वास न करें. So this person who was behind the revolution, he must have stood firm on it. And then when the results came, then slowly one by one people joined him. So ek ke do hue, do ke char hue, char ke 16 hue, aisa karke ek samuh bana aur karwa humne suna, karwa badhte gaya. It always happened because one person believed more than others in his thought process, and he challenged what was happening at that moment. You talk about religious, jitne bhi dharm bane, nobody came together as a group. Whether it be Sikhism, there was one person who said, I will do something different. Whether it be Islam, there was somebody who said, I'll do something different. Whether it be Buddhism, somebody came and said, I'll do something different. Har dharm ki shuruaat ek insaan se hoi. Aur usne existing thought process ko side kiya. He went beyond, he went different. He went into a better way or a different way. Lekin ek insaan ki wajah se shuruaat hui. Aap mere saath ho? That's how. And the effect of leadership is one person. Whether it be a social systems in the world, there was one person who stood firm for Satyaprata, Raja Ram Mohan Roy. He stood. And then others joined him and it became a revolution. Whether it be Sundar Lal Bhagona for Chipko movement, one person stood. He said, Pede kaatoge to mere jaan se upar kaatoge. He stood and then it became a movement. It started by one person. Whether it be Mahatma Gandhi, started by one person, Ahimsa movement. And the whole world started following it. Ek aadmi lagta hai koi bhi kranti lane mein, aur us ek aadmi ke andar utni kabiliyat, utni himmat, utna josh, utna junoon hona chahiye ki jab tak usko kamyabi nahi milti, jab tak usko us movement ke upar usko kamyabi nahi milti, tab tak wo usme laga rehta hai. And then people wait, and that's why there are few leaders and many followers, because followers wait, leaders move. And that's why they are called Sikandars of our lives. Sikandars. I'm addressing today's Sikandars. I'm addressing you all so that you go back home and whatever you're into business, you should be a Sikandar. Whether it be a workplace, let's be a Sikandar. Whether it be at home, let's be a Sikandar. Sikandar is one. It's not about doing great things in life. It's all about standing for something which you feel is right. And when you stand long enough, for what you think is right, you will see one person joining you, then 2% joining you, then 4 people joining you. Many times we start, but we don't stand long enough on that. And that's how it fizzles out. Consistency nahi hoti. And that's where the test of character happens. Aap kitne strong. And followers ka bhi haq hai nahi join karne ka. Wo bhi bolenge bhi jab tak tum prove nahi karoge, why should we join? Malum pada join kiya tumhe, tum phusoge. Hamara kya? Hum tumhare piche piche chale the. Ghar baar chhod ke. And we realize that you are nobody in life. You don't move at all. Aapke khud ki energy khatam ho gayi. Aapka khud ka josh khatam ho gaya. Why should we follow you? They will test you. They will test you. And same happened with our Jal Samruddhi project. There were people who came first. There were people who were waiting. Yaar, kaise hone wala hai? Kahin paisa diya to kahin phus to nahi ho jayega. If the work happened, they have a right to question because they have seen many such scams happening. They have seen many times their money going for a toss. So they waited. And when they saw that we were consistent, we were talking about it, we were making it happen, then they joined us. Revolution starts with one person, one entity, and then people take over. If you want in your life to be that one person, you got to be in that activity long enough. Great achievements in life only happen through great leadership. Great leadership only make a difference in the world. Poor leadership, ordinary leadership do not make any difference in this world. So whether it be called a business transformation happening, whether it be Bill Gates, whether it be Narayan Murthy, whether it be Sunil Bharti Mittal, you talk about whether it be Steve Jobs. All these people, they stood firm on what they thought was right. And that's how they became the Sikandars of their industry. So the first part I'm sharing with you, why leadership? When we have a strong leadership, then only we can make a difference. I don't know how many of you were part of a program where Narayan Murthy was there. And in that program, he shared with everybody, to the applause of the entire auditorium which was there, he said, there got to be one leader. There got to be one leader who stands firm, who dictates, who shares. Yes, there will be people helping out, but there has to be one. Are you that one? You got to ask yourself that question. And if you're that one person, now be strong enough, now be consistent, and you will see people joining you. Because that one person will change, will make a difference. So Sikandars make a difference in the world. Sikandars move the world. Sikandars bring in transformation. Sikandars bring in the reforms. Sikandars, they are the movers and shakers of the world. So do you want to be Sikandars? Yeah. Okay. Suppose if I would talk about, a lot of you who have done my LLP program, you will leave a link with it and I wanted to say it loudly, okay? Tumhe jo chahiye, whether it be, you know, a name, whether it be a lot of money, whether it be a lot of fame, whether it be a great organization, whether it be a great car or a great house, jo bhi aapke sapne hain, agar main usko ek naam dun, aur uska naam dun Mercedes, agar usko ek naam dun Mercedes, to life mein chahiye kya?
Mercedes.
Jor se bolo.
Mercedes.
To karyakram bail gaadi wala kyun karte ho? Tumhari harkatein, तुम्हारे कार्यक्रम, तुम्हारी सोच, तुम्हारे विचार, तुम्हारा आचरण, तुम्हारा रहना तरीका, सब चीज बैलगाड़ी दिलाने के लायक है, लेकिन सपने मर्सिडीज की. कुछ लोग कह रहे हैं बैलगाड़ी छोड़ो, टायर वाला कार्यक्रम है. सो इफ यू से यू वांट टू बी अ सिकंदर, लेट दैट फीलिंग बी देयर, लेट दैट लाउडनेस बी देयर, लेट दैट पावर बी देयर इनसाइड, एंड देन ओनली आई विल फील आई एम टॉकिंग टू सिकंदर्स. सो डू आई हैव सिकंदर्स हियर? अभी मजा है. जोएल बार्कर, world's best known futurist or a thinker in terms of future thinking, he has given a beautiful definition of leader. He says, a leader is one, dhyan se suno isko, a leader is one whom you choose to follow to a place where you wouldn't go by yourself. A leader is one whom you choose to follow to a place where you wouldn't go by yourself. लीडर वो एक इंसान है जिसको एक फॉलोअर चूज करता है. क्या करने के लिए? वहां जाने के लिए जहां पर फॉलोअर खुद नहीं जा सकता. तो इससे दो बातें साबित होती हैं. नंबर वन, लीडर हैज नो चॉइस. इट इज हुज चॉइस? फॉलोअर्स. डेफिनेशन बोलती है लीडर इज समवन हुम द फॉलोवर चूजेस टू फॉलो. एंड फॉलो कहां करने के लिए? टू गो टू अ प्लेस जहां पर फॉलोवर खुद नहीं जा सकता. यू आर लीडर्स. आस्क योरसेल्फ पिछले 6 महीने में, पिछले 1 साल में तुम कौन सी जगह गए जहां पर तुम्हारा फॉलोवर नहीं जा सकता. हैला, मैं तो वहीं जा रहा हूं जहां वो भी जाता है. तो जहां पर वो भी जा सकता है तुम भी वहां जा रहे हो तो तुम्हें फॉलो क्यों करेगा? जब तुम्हारी बातें और उसकी बातें एक है, तुम्हारी सोच और उसकी सोच एक है, तुम्हारे कर्म उसके कर्म सेम है, why would he follow you? Because there is nothing new, there is nothing exciting, there is nothing different. He sees the same thing in him as he sees in you. He says that main aur ye ek hi hai to kya hai leader. Aur isi tarah bahut se organizations mein bahut se leaders ke niche jo followers hain unhone unko follow karne se inkar kar diya hai andruni roop se. Bahar se yes sir no sir karte hain kyunki naukri ka sawal hai, lekin andar se bolte hain bhagwan ye kisko kis item ko mera leader banaya. जिस तुम रोते हो ना कभी कभी टीम मेंबर को देख के, भगवान ये कहां से आया. इस तरह वो भी रोते हैं, या खुदा ये कहां से आया. सिर्फ फर्क इतना है कि तुम उसको निकाल सकते हो, वो तुम्हें नहीं निकाल सकता, क्योंकि तुम बॉस बने हुए हो. तो वो एक दिन वो खुद ही छोड़ के चले जाता है. सो लीडर इज समवन हुम यू चूज टू फॉलो. इफ यू आर अ फॉलोअर यू विल चूज टू फॉलो टू अ प्लेस वेयर यू वुडंट गो बाय योरसेल्फ.